ESM's mission to maximize recorder uptime is bolstered in ESM version 3.0 with the addition of failover for ExactVision servers. When an ExactVision recorder experiences catastrophic hardware failure, ESM will move recording duties to a spare server. Failover is fast, non-intrusive to surveillance operators, and scalable. Failover is managed through ESM's highly intuitive web interface. Simply define failover groups that contain recorders to protect and one or more spare servers to protect the group. ESM will do the hard work to check the compatibility of the recorders and spares, as well as decide which spare is best suited to take over should a failover occur. Using the ExactVision client integration to ESM, surveillance operators will automatically have the new recorder in their client at startup. Failback is easy too. Once the recorder comes back online, ESM will automatically move recording duties back to the original recorder. Easy configuration and fast, automatic failover make ESM an essential part of delivering highly resilient surveillance solutions. With ESM 3.0, you can now ease the challenge of keeping a large number of ExactVision users synchronized across many recorders. ESM makes the management of users easier by managing them across groups. Once a group is defined, with a number of recorders and users, ESM will keep the user in sync across all the recorders in the group. When management mistakes happen and a user is deleted or permissions changed, ESM will notify the administrator that permissions are not in sync and automatically fix the problem if configured. Even the largest environments with thousands of users across hundreds of organizational groups can be managed effortlessly, with ESM handling the repetitive work to keep it all in sync.